Hey there, XY Power Pop. I thought I would make a video response to your video, I Hate Faggots. It reminded me of what happened to me when I was in high school. My sophomore year of high school is mostly a blur, but there were some things that I remember. I think I was just starting to come out in high school, my sophomore year of high school, and there was these three guys. You know, they were like the jock, cool, popular kids. They were in my geometry class, and they liked to comment on how much of a homosexual they thought I was. You know, at the time, I mean, yeah, I was gay, but I hadn't really come to terms with it yet, but they were teasing and teasing me and telling me that, you know, oh, you're so gay, like it was a bad thing. It really started to annoy me, and the teacher, you know, she would tell them to be quiet, but not because they were, you know, saying homophobic things, but because they were, you know, being loud and general. It was kind of stupid. And so I felt like, okay, she told them to shut up, but she didn't. She didn't tell them, well, she, bottom line is she told them to shut up, but they kept going, and she didn't do anything about it until I expressed some extreme discomfort with the subject. It got to the point where they even wrote, Xander is a fag or a homophobe, you know, on the chalkboard, and I blew up and was like, you know what, this is ridiculous, you guys are dumbasses, you know, I don't deserve to be treated this way. I hate you all. I hope you die. And the teacher finally, you know, broke down and was like, okay, you need to knock it off. This crap. This is bullshit. And whatever. And then, you know, sophomore, junior year and senior year, they continued to be dicks to me up until I finally came out, and there's this one kid in my science class. He was sitting there, whispering, you're so gay. And I looked up at him and was like, yeah, I'm gay. What's your deal? What's your problem? No. What about it? And he was like, oh, you are? Oh, I'm sorry. And he was the nicest guy to me ever since. Yeah, so just hang in there. Do what you can to either ignore the stupid comments or, fight back in a little way. I mean, not actually, like, punch them in the face or anything, but, speak up and say, that's not cool. You know, I'd appreciate it if you knock that shit off. It's childish and it's dumb. Another choice word. So yeah, that's my useless advice. I like your videos, and I will talk to you later. Bye.